The next song on the list is one that literally gives me goosebumps every single time I listen to it. This song is on my playlist also, like on the normal playlist, not the Eurovision playlist. It's usually like when I just walk by the ocean and I just want to be alone and feel all emo for some reason, I would listen to this song. The song is not emo, but the feeling of it is quite sad. Here we go with Carl Espen from Norway, Eurovision 2014, Silent Storm. Ooh. I'm like really enjoying this because the playlist that I've made for this series is like obviously my favorite songs. As where we had violins before, now we have this clear, pure piano. I love it. It's so simple, but effective. And his voice goes through me. Do you remember when I told you about the lyrics? This is with the lyrics. Also metaphors. This is like so... Listen to this song when you're angry. I'm telling you. The build-up is happening. Change my plans. That storm is not as silent anymore, though. It's quite vocal. I feel that I need a fan in front of me. Someday I'll be calm. Someday I'll be calm. Someday I'll be calm. This last part of the song literally makes my heart beat so fast. Many of my friends are telling me that I'm crazy because there are many slow songs, but like quite intense, that just make my heart rate. The song is quite chill, but for some reason the way the whole instrumental happens, it just makes my heart race, and I'm like in it, and I believe him, and he was just so awesome, and that's why he is on my list. Now let's see who else is on my list.